Hey Jake, you've got.
He put the one close one. And you put the three.
You put the second one, that one.
Tell us why, Jake. Why are you going to join those two together?
4 and 6 equals 10.
Good boy.
Yay.
And then we have Caden's ones left over.
Left over. So how many? Chloe, could you push your 10 over next to the other one?
Okay.
23. And I bet you can show me the groups of 10 that you made with this pen on here. What did you do first? You joined up the, what was the easiest one to move?
And the 1.
The 9 and the 1, that was easy, wasn't it? Here we go. And then?
The 4 and the 6.
Excellent. And now you can see really clearly how many 10s and how many 1s.